Part of an effective research strategy is selecting the most appropriate types of sources for your information needs. The first step is to identify the information needs of your research project. Do you need general information or in-depth studies, background information, or just a current statistic? Are you interested in opinions and different perspectives or basic factual information? Assessing the information you need to answer your research questions and support your arguments will determine which sources to search. When deciding which types of sources to explore, consider the purpose, the intended audience, and the format. All of these factors will affect the information that you can expect to find in a source. For assistance with distinguishing various source types, watch our research video on understanding different types of sources. For example, if you need the latest unemployment statistics, then choosing a source type that is easy to search and regularly updated with current information is important. A website like the Bureau of Labor Statistics would be a good choice. In another scenario, you may be investigating alternative treatments for a medical condition. In this case, choosing a credible source that provides clinical evidence from an expert, such as an article from a medical journal, might be the best choice. Keep in mind that many research projects are like a conversation that benefits from a variety of perspectives. So, you may decide that several different types of sources are needed to adequately answer your research questions. Just keep in mind what type of information to expect as you explore each source. Find more quick tips to help your research in our Research Minute series.